period. We like white houses. Anyway, this next piece we're going to do is one that I wanted to do, and it's off a record we did a long time ago called Through the Looking Glass, but this song means a lot to me, because the person that voted was the first guitar hero I ever had in my life, and later on in my life I was honored to call him a friend, so this one's for George.